Put this in the bracket over here and then...
Isaac!
Oh, hello, Charles.
Have you heard the news?
What news, Charles?
The Bank of England has asked everyone to nominate who they think should be on the £50 note. And you'll never guess, the theme is...
Love Island?
No, not Love Island.
Science!
Yes, Isaac! Isn't that great?
Yes, that's wonderful. But I was on the £1 note so long my neck still hurts.
I'm with Isaac. I spent almost 20 years squeezed in tight wallets.
Well, that's nothing. I'm happy to leave. I'm sharing the space with Matthew Bolton, do you know what I mean?
No, I do not know what you mean. Please do tell us, enlighten
people, us. People, listen. Here we go, listen. Okay, so who should be on the next £50 note?
I guess we'll need to think very hard.
No, we'll need to think science.
You're right. But I think we should let the people of the United Kingdom help. They can explore the world of science, from the A of astronomy to the Z of zoology, and nominate someone to be the face of the new £50 banknote.
So I can finally go on holiday.
See ya!
Explore the world of science and nominate a scientist to be the face of the new £50 note. Go to bankofengland.co.uk. Psst. Think science.